फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक अ केक विदाउट मैदा एंड विदाउट एन ओवन। आई हैव प्रिपेयर्ड दिस कुकर बाय यूजिंग दिस टेबल सॉल्ट इन दिस एंड जस्ट कीपिंग अ स्टैंड। देन आई हैव ऑल्सो प्रिपेयर्ड द बैटर टिन। सो दिस टू आई जस्ट प्रिपेयर्ड एंड केप्ट। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द अदर प्रोसीजर्स। I had told 1.5 cups of this atta. So now I have measured this 1.5 cups of atta, and that now I am going to sieve it, and with this baking soda and baking powder, 1/2 tablespoon. Then I am taking baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon. This is the teaspoon, so 1/2 teaspoon. Now I am going to sieve this. I am just putting this inside the sieve. I am going to just sieve it. Next step is caramelizing this 1 cup sugar. So now I am taking this 1 cup sugar and going to put it inside the kadai and caramelize it. See, the sugar is melting and it's turning its color. Keep it in a low flame. It will take some time to caramelize, so you have to wait till then. You should not hurry. So like this, it has to melt fully, and after melting, 2.5 cups of milk, you keep it ready, and we will be pouring this 2.5 cup of milk slowly, because once you put the milk inside this, it will again come like a what to say, clumps and all. So to melt it, we need to put, so keep 1/2 cup separately, and then first add little by little. You have to add the milk little by little. Okay, so first let this clumps get melted, then we will add the milk. See now, oh, you mama, I just burnt my hand. Okay, now there are no clumps, and so now I am going to add the milk to it. Slowly you have to add the milk. See, it will get clumped. Okay, the milk also will get clumped like this, but it's okay. You can just mix it and it will again melt, so you don't need to worry about it. See, it is getting clumped, right? But it is okay. You mix it slowly, then it will get okay. You have to dissolve this inside the milk. It will take some time. Please be patient. Don't feel like how it has become like this and all. It takes time, so please be patient. Let me dissolve and then show you how it comes. Keep mixing. See, the milk is boiling, and I am going to use the second glass of milk also. And keep dissolving this. Now I am taking this 1 cup oil and mixing this 1/2 cup curd to it. And I'm going to beat it. I'm going to beat it with this beater. Okay. So I'm just going to beat it. This will not mix because the oil and the buttered water substance does not mix. But you mix it for some time, and if you will see, it will get mixed. So mix it for some time. Okay. Then it will get mixed. Your preparing the next step. And this milk, you know, the milk should, see, you know, everything is dissolved, and the milk should be very cool. It should not be hot while you are putting inside the batter. It should not be hot. It should be room temperature, very cool ones. So now I am just switching off the gas and leaving it to cool. Okay, like drinking, when children drink, how cool it is, no? The same cool amount it should be. It should not be hot. Okay, now this is cardamom powder, vanilla essence, and all these fruits and nuts which I have just crushed it in the mixer itself. I don't slice, I crush it so that it is, when it is added in the batter, it gets a good taste. So I'm going to add all these. Now I've got it ready. Okay, now I'm taking once like half spoon, whatever I'm holding in my hand is half spoon. Okay, that I am adding in the oil and curd batter itself. Okay, very now this has become cold. Now you are going to add this water into the liquid. Right. So now there are two things. One is dry and one is wet. Now you are mixing all this. The liquid, the milk, the curd, everything is there inside this. You will feel like it is not mixing and the oil is out separated. Does not matter. It will, when you fold inside the maida, it will just fold. Now what we are going to do is, you have to pour this inside this and mix. Now because I am the only person doing this, it is difficult for me to take the video, but still I am trying it. See, now just you have to pour this little by little inside this and fold it. See, you have to mix it now. There should not be lumps. You should be careful because I am doing the video with one hand and this in one hand. I am feeling it a bit difficult. Just check it. You have to mix like this. Now I have mixed and it has come together. Now it is thick, so this consistency is not enough, and so we are going to add the rest also. Okay, see, this batter is also thick only, so how much we need, we can add little. And now let me mix and show you the consistency. This consistency is also not enough, so I am going to add the rest of the milk and oil and curd. See, the half tumbler of milk is still left. I have not used it. Only two tumblers I have used. You can just check it. Only if we need, we are going to use it. Right. Okay, this is a very good consistency of the batter. It should fall like this. I am still adding, not this full milk, little bit I am adding. I am adding that milk and now I am going to add all the chopped nuts and everything to it, and Now we need to add vanilla essence, 1 teaspoon. So I'm just approximating it to 1 teaspoon what I have poured, and I'm mixing that also. Okay, now I am just switching on the gas and tapping this so that there is no air gap, and then just placing it above. And I am just going to close it with this, and I have not put the whistle. For now it is in full, and after 5 minutes I will just slow it off for 40 minutes. But in between, after 20 minutes you can open and just see how it is. See the video time now. I had put it by 3:20 something, 23 or something. So just check now what is the time. I am just opening the lid and showing you. Just see how it has come very beautifully. And now what you have to do is just, you have seen it, you just close it, and again you put the lid and you switch it off. It's come, it is just very fluffy, and so it is just broken in between. Now what you have to do is just take it and you have to tap it. Just close a plate like this, and then you just have to make it upside down. And it's very difficult for me because I'm really all alone. Okay. I'll just put it upside down, and now if you see, your cake is done. And it was hot, so it just stuck to it. So that's it. Now you can do the icing over it, and or you can just even give it. It is wheat flour cake. So, and with all the dry fruits. If you want me to show it, see, I'll show you. Just see. See, it will be very fluffy and very soft, and it is very light. It is not like the what you bring in shops, you know. It is very light and very tasty, very nutritious also.